know, our food gives us the required nutrients to grow and sustain our body. People all over the world have developed ways to eat food to get their required nutrients. Now let us understand the various nutrients that are available in our food. In other words, what are the components of food that we eat? Let's look at all the components. Carbohydrates and starches, proteins, vitamins and minerals, dietary fiber, fats, and water. It is important for us to understand the role they play in our growth and sustenance of our body. So, carbohydrates and starches give us energy to work. If a person has to do long hours of physical work, they need to eat more carbohydrates. Proteins essentially help us grow and build our muscles. They also help repair damaged tissues and cells. Vitamins and minerals are required for many things like good eyesight, growth of hair, healthy skin. In short, they help us grow well and stay healthy. Dietary fiber. All the food that we eat passes through the food pipe, our stomach and intestine. The dietary fiber gives the required roughage for the food to pass through the body smoothly. Food without fiber can stick to our stomach and intestines and make us sick. Fats are full of energy and our body uses them when we work very hard in a short time. So for example, if you have to chop wood or fetch water from a well, you would require energy in a short period of time. At such time, the fat comes to use. However, the fats can also accumulate in our body if we eat food that gives us fats and then we don't use it by working hard. This is when we become fat. Water is an important component of our food. Although it does not directly give us any nutrition, it helps us in the movement of minerals in our blood. It also helps us remove the unwanted products from our body in the form of sweat and urine. So basically, all the food that we eat every day should give us all these nutrients. That's why we eat different types of food to have a balanced diet.